in the corner. Picorni with a nice job to take it away. Has two men open in front. Can't get it there in time. Now in front. Peplinski scores! Peplinski scores the icing on the cake that makes it 5-1. And the Mustangs have this one in the bag. So Peplinski will score it. That's his fifth goal of the season. Menser got a piece of it in front of the net. He'll get an assist along with Picorni, who did a good job to hold the zone there on the forecheck and keep that puck in.